Welcome to week two of the virtual America's Food and Beverage Show and Conference. I'm Alice Ancona, Senior Vice President and COO of the World Trade Center Miami. The World Trade Center Miami is the organizer of the America's Food and Beverage Show. We are excited to welcome over 175 exhibitors and over 1,200 attendees and buyers registered to participate in the show and conference. The platform and your profile will still be active through November 14th. Allowing you to continue to connect with potential customers and meet outside of the platform. We have a comprehensive conference agenda for you this year. Please be sure to look at the agenda and add the sessions you are interested in participating in to your calendar in order to view the sessions. The conference program contains over 30 sessions featuring 50 speakers. Past sessions will be loaded onto the platform within 24 to 48 hours after the session has concluded. The World Trade Center Miami would like to thank the following sponsors for their support for our virtual trade show. Presenting sponsor, National Association of State Departments of Agriculture and the U.S. Department of Agriculture. Gold sponsors, Ministry of Investment and Commerce for Argentina, Consulate General of Canada in Miami, Trade Commission of Peru in Miami, World Trade Center Dublin, the U.S. High Bush Blueberry Council. Silver sponsors, Miami International Airport, Sandler Travis and Rosenberg, Extenda, Trade Promotion Agency of Andalusia, Spain. Thank you and look forward to seeing you on the conference.